back to my old friend. That horrific reflection, but I really can't do anything about it because I have to have my phone down here. Won a single gamble, yeah. Let's try and turn this way on. Obviously. Not a single gamble. If I can get just one winning gamble. Thank you, Kelly. On the 666 credit.
10.
Cool. Attempt to take it. I was going to say that was
just the one,
yeah. Man. Win, is it? Can't even get a fucking gamble. One time for the middle one. It's been one of them days. Nights. Mornings. Whatever time it is.
Oh yeah!
That really doesn't do much. I reckon it'd be north of 50. Oh well. Not quite north of 50, but around my area, right. It comes in the middle when I don't do it. I first attempt. That's good. Right, so we did last 50. Time. 400 quid and I'm happy. Probably will give me my money back on this terminal because it's been pretty harsh. But I was well off on Kings on that, so swings and roundabouts. And I, like I say, I'm happy to hold this phone close to me. Does fuck all. Thank you. room for me to offer this. I'm drinking, so I'm not pressing a button for you, mind. Love it as much. One of them. I'd have had one of them to come down for that. That premium lion. It's probably not bad. I'll probably take it to like 370. I say almost 400. Let's see. I say almost 400. I'm letting it run up and having a drink. Almost 400, I said. Ah, getting there. Looks good, but it does nothing. Right, I'm gonna have a think about this. 250, the maximum allowance. And for the sake of it, for a laugh. Every other one but that one. On this one with 400, probably 100 or so down on this. But I'm still up on the evening so far, thanks to King's Honour. Oh, and by the way, I wasn't over gambling them spins. If you look then, it was the same sort of pie as if I was going for jackpot. So yeah, before you say that. Thank you. Very nice. £2.50. What stake are you on?
50p.
£5
coins on a 20p note, but I've got.
This is nice in a corner like this.
Well, that's crap.
Crap.
15 or 20 quid.
Sucks.
It's a terrible bonus. Could have done a bit better than that.
No leopard. I want 30 spins. Try and sit at an angle. I've still got that glare one on though. I've had jackpot on this. Oh, right, yeah. Well, I did have a full screen in the spin once. But you're right, it probably was paid on. That's got to be a good gamble. Well, it looks like it should have been a good gamble. Fucking hell, £3.30. When I get 8 spins, I'm going straight for 30. I'm trying to block this as well so no one sees this. I'll only do the first few spins live and then. You know the score. Oh, I'm on a pound stake. I didn't mean to be on a pound stake. I meant to be on £2. My mistake. To my early videos, I'll bring you back. This is about 50p, hence why this is my last chance gamble. Fuck it, 8 spins from about 50 pence. I was gonna go for fucking 12, but yeah, I'm after 30. This is also a gamble from about a pound or two. So you go 12. 30, I just want 30. I mean, it's cost me 30 quid to get 30. Fuck you, Snow Leopard. We'll keep trying, but it won't for much, won't it? £8 gamble. £8 loss. It is a win and a half. I've won a golden bonus winner. Get the fuck in. Not that I'm ever going to fucking use it. So if anyone ever wants it, today's date is Sunday, the 22nd. Here's your voucher code. Or well, I know someone who's going to... Where's the voucher? Oh, there. Here's the voucher code, but I know someone's going to use it, so it's going to be totally invalid. There we go. It will be invalid by the time this is up, but shit happens. Can you? You said you used one of them when I put it on the line once before. Now I've started recording every fucking high gamble, I'm losing every time. Yeah, 400 in on a game. Massive £6.32, we're gonna go straight for 8 spins, then 30. Guaranteed. In a parallel universe. So Snow Leopard is rinsing me so far. I think I had a £400 balance when I come on, now down to 254. But we will get that 30 spins. Whatever the cost. And it'll probably be a pathetic 30 spins, so I'll regret, but shit happens. Yep. We'll go got it up to £48.80. We're going to go 12. Probably not even going to go 12. We're going to go dead, aren't we? Yep. As expected. I don't know what win I had, but it must have been something pathetic. But that end one, which was nothing, came in three times in a row. So I should go for 30 spins, but it's got to come in four times in a row, surely. Absolutely guaranteed. Fucking hell. All right, so we've got 40 there. Honestly, the win must have been £2. I don't know if it'll show you after, but it was something ridiculously small. It's cost £200, but we're taking 40 spins. That was ridiculous, that was, it really was. I don't know if it shows you, did it show you there? It's probably hidden from there, but you can see it was probably an absolute nothing. Like three queens or something. It was like 50p. It was nothing. Right, I'm holding it back, so if it's counting up, it's counting up. Don't fucking moan. If you want, you can skip it. Oh, okay, that's taking too long. Load of her and the wilds. Go on, in the middle, go on. Load of her. Yes, that's good. That's got to be good. That's nice. So up to 229 with 33 spins to go. And because it's not predetermined, we can fast forward it and see what it pays, but that would be boring. There's a lot of us. Oh, I thought it was dropping again then. There's a lot of us snow leopards, which is good to see. Oh, God, you fucker. We're in profit, comfortably, whatever happens. But I would kind of like a jackpot, please. Snow leopard. It'd be nice if it was there. It'd probably been jackpot if it was there next year, the rabbits, yeah. I wish I'd recorded them gambles from whatever it was. It must have been, it might not have even been 50 pence. Oh, good symbols. Got, oh. That's still got to be good, whatever it is. Yeah, it looks like it. That's got to be jackpot, isn't it? It's got to be. In the words of Mark Moore, if that isn't jackpot, I'll give everyone in the arcade £10. But yesterday, you'd have only had to give away £30, so do you know what I mean? Me, I'd have to give away at least 100. Ah, that's kind of nice and good. Go on, Snow Leopard. Struggle to reach it here. Mm-hmm. Mark, my sarcasm. My sarcasm. Well, do you know what? I said that once before when I was absolutely smashing it, and then we actually did end up struggling. Eight to go. And I really wish I could see what that spin was at the start. It's got to be 50 pence. But we'll take the 500. Not that I've got a choice, but we'll take the 500. Just one point actually bugs me, I'll say it. People will say, I'll take it. I ain't got no fucking choice.
You're not going to take it.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm not going to take it. I refuse. I hope it shows me what the screen was. I hope
it's
all
on
there now. Yeah, so that was the screen.
Okay.
Three queens. So three queens are gambled. That's got, what's three queens?
Twice, maybe 40 pence.
So 40 pence or whatever it was. I gambled to 40 spins and then got the jackpot. Which is acceptable. And I'll take that. I need some more alcohol. I may find another game. I may call it the end of the day. We'll see what happens, but yeah.